I am Jagannath. I am from North Karnataka, Gulbarga, hailing from a remote village, Pala. I am pursuing my dual degree program in Azim Premji University. Here I chose life science as a dual degree program, where I am doing BSc biology along with education course. In this university, the science courses, how they deal with the science courses are very different. Here the teachers or the faculties focus mainly on active learning part of the student. Here it's not a one-way teaching where the teacher teaches and the students follow it up. It's mainly the peer learning where students discuss among themselves, they will have debates, moreover they will come up with a collective decisions or collective opinions at the end of the classes. Whatever we learn in class as a theory, definitely to have a better understanding of it, we'll do some experiments. What we did in our lab experiment, the most favorite one for me was the cereal dilution one, where we had to have a certain concentration of chemical in the first test tube. Then we will have to take certain amount from the first test tube and add it to the second one. Then from that we make it a certain dilution. Then from that I take some amount of liquid or the chemical, then I add it to the next one. Basically it grows on till what dilution I need. In this particular lab experiment, I learned what are the chemistry components and the physics components, where I measure this dilution through a fairly expensive lab equipments like spectrophotometer. So this stuff it gives a very great opportunity for us to have access to those expensive instruments, which helps us to understand the experiments very easily. The education course starts in the second year. So presently I'm studying philosophy of education, which is dealing with nature and purpose of education, where we deal with what to teach and how to teach, basically. So it's quite interesting that it's all in the philosophical aspects, and the classroom setup is very different, where it's not the teacher teaches and the student listen. Here it is the collective opinions of the students, where one student might come up with a different opinion. So even that is considered, and it has been made note of, and students speak and come up with different opinions, and they all put together and they come to a conclusion. The university provides most opportunities as interns or projects, where I'm doing a project in the nearby government school, that's B. Hosalli, where I teach kids the English through actions, where I ask them to, where I be as a friend and teach them. I don't have an authoritarian teacher sort of differentiation, where I mingle with them and teach them. So it is very different when I go there. I tend to mingle with them and I'll try to teach and as well as learn from them. It gives a different opportunity for me to learn from them too.